One night while droving sheep, my companions lay asleep. There was not a star to illuminate the sky. I was dreaming, I suppose, for my eyes were partly closed, when a very strange procession passed me by. First there came a kangaroo with his swag of blankets blue, a dingo wren beside him as his mate. They were travelling mighty fast, but they shouted as they passed, "We'll have to jog along, it's getting late." Now the pelican and the crane, they came in from off the plain to amuse the company with a Highland fling. And the dear old bandicoot played a tune upon his flute, and the native bears sat round them in a ring. Then the brolgar and the crow sang us songs of long ago. The frilled neck lizard listened with a smile, and the emu standing near with his claw up to his ear said, "That's the funniest thing I've heard for quite a while." The frogs from out the swamp, where the atmosphere is damp, came bounding in and sat upon some stones. Then they all unrolled their swags and produced from little bags the violin, the banjo and the bones. The goanna and the snake and the adder wide awake, with an alligator dance the soldier's joy. And in the spreading silky oak, the jackass cracked a joke, and the magpie sang the wild colonial boy. Some wombats darted out from the tea tree all about, and performed a set of lances very well. The parrot green and blue gave the orchestra its cue to strike up the old log cabin in the dell. I was dreaming, I suppose, of these entertaining shows, but it never crossed me mind I was asleep, till the boss beneath the cart woke me up with such a start, yelling, "Dreamy, where the heck are all the sheep?"